some fantastic producers here. You know, huge range of absolutely everything you could possibly imagine, which is lovely to see. And again, I think as people who are buying for, I've got a farm shop, I run the Cotswold Farm Park at home where we have a farm shop and a cafe. And my managers are asking the questions to those producers saying, okay, where does the product come from? You know, how is it sourced? How is it produced? So that it fits within what we believe in at the farm park and our brand value.
Oh, it's really, really good. I've been to the Good Food Show quite a few times and I find that coming to this one today, there's a lot more choice, things that are being offered and are really high quality. We're looking on new concepts for different brands to sell at the university for the new students.
Just to come and check out new suppliers, because we have a high-end food store up in the Highlands of Scotland. Great range. We've found some really interesting new products and new people to work with. It's very difficult in this day and age to actually find new things and you have to keep changing it up all the time, so it's really good to come to something like this.
I can speak in my previous guise as kind of buyer for Fortnum's. It was so important to be able to just come and see a collection of new faces coming to the market. It's newness, I think, that we all look for, and then to see it supported by the big wholesalers that are sat here supporting those new product ranges that are coming through. It's just looking at that balance, and it's quite exciting just to be able to see everything all in one place, all together. It's a bit like a sweetie shop for grown-ups.
It's well worth coming down. There's a lot of stores to look around, and it's nice to engage with people and, you know, have a good conversation with everybody. Now, I'm an old fashionist. I like to speak to people face to face. I think sometimes we can get too reliant on technology. There's no better way than speaking to someone face to face.
It's talking to the people who make the things, isn't it? It's about human interaction. I have nothing against things online, but I'd rather prefer to talk to someone about my food with the producer face to face.
Oh, great, absolutely, you can't beat that. Face to face, you can't beat. Even with the technology we have today, face to face meetings are still always will be first choice for me.